I've always been interested in the weather since I was practically 5 years old.
I think you go into meteorology and you're just fascinated by some sort of weather. My name is Diana Thomas. I'm from Lillington, North Carolina, which is just outside of Raleigh. And I am at the University of Albany getting my master's in atmospheric science.
My name is Leon Nguyen. I'm originally from Fresno, California. I'm a second year grad student at UAlbany, and my major is atmospheric science.
We are going to fly to Fort Lauderdale to assist in a collaborative study.
This NASA study has been in the works for a couple years.
We are going to be assisting in forecasting, basically to see if there are hurricanes or disturbances in the Atlantic Ocean.
NASA will be flying several planes into hurricanes of interest.
Once we are able to fly into them, we are going to drop instruments called drop sondes through the storm,
which are probes that record meteorological data.
I've seen so many reconnaissance photos, and it's just amazing to see the cloud mass and just how it's all come together and the system itself, and to be able to potentially see that is just amazing.
It's one thing to look at pictures on the internet or, you know, look at YouTube videos of hurricanes and all that, but it's a totally new experience for me to actually fly into one and to see what it's like.
Going down there, we most definitely will be rubbing elbows with a bunch of well-known meteorologists, and it just itself, the university is quite well-known and excels in the field.
The atmospheric science department at UAlbany is highly regarded in this field. The opportunity to be able to work with them and learn from them is a great experience for me.
It's just a really neat opportunity, and I'm definitely very excited and very fortunate to be able to go.
We're all interested in hurricanes, and we're all fascinated by the same phenomena. It's like a dream come true.